Can this be true?
It will happen soon.
I saw Melia. She was fighting a battle against a Mechon with a strange group of arms.
Yes.
That sword, could it be the... Could it possibly? And that location, was it...
The vision is a sign. By your will, it can be changed.
For now, we must consider all things. Everything. The capital. And the lives of our people depend on it.
Wow! Take a look at that! A high-entier air show!
Bird people fly higher than Nubbon birds!
They've got some neat tricks. Shook! I think that's Melia up there.
By the authority of our divine ancestors, I, Melia Antiqua, am honored to accept the responsibility of becoming your next benevolent ruler. Should I be deemed unworthy of this calling, or fail to protect the ancestors or the Bionis, I promise here and now to throw myself on the mercy of you, the people.
Most majestic. That fragile girl in the forest is a distant memory.
But which one is the real Melia?
I ask this not as Emperor Sorian Antiqua, but as a father. I do not demand that you act as Melia's protector, but I would be honored if you would be her friend.
No, it's not like that. They're one and the same girl. I think.
And what did you see, Alvis?
Oh, it's you.
Don't play games.
No need to be angry. I only wanted to analyze the boy. Which was the point, no? I did not interfere with your ministerial affairs. In fact, you should be thanking me.
I wonder if he feels the same.
We have all the information we need. We know that such a Telethia cannot hurt them. You see? Nothing can befall him before he sees his dream fulfilled.
Brand spanking new! Nothing like an ether change and a new paint job! We don't need her! Look at me! Look at me, goody two-shoes! Let's just see if you hold back the screams when his blade gets a taste of you! I love a warm welcome! Let's settle this machine to machine!
So they've got a new crown princess. Three cheers for Melia.
Right, but we're still no closer to that murdering-faced Mechon.
Once we reach Prison Island, we'll get our chance. I've seen us there. It must be true.
Shulk, man. Maybe we can still persuade Big Wings. Melia's crown princess now. I reckon the Emperor might change his mind.
Maybe.
Rhine, the Emperor's request was clear. Give him time. There's more to this island than we know. Things are at play here that reach beyond our understanding.
Dundon Wright, Ricky and friends visit Melly now.
Hey, the adults are talking, Pops.
Ricky want to see Melly. Ricky think Melly's sad too.
She might like the distraction, all those stiff ceremonial duties. You decide, Shulk.
Ricky say yes.
You came to see me.
Ricky's friend, Melly! Oh, Melly look amazing before. Oh, Ricky's so proud.
Really? It all happened so fast. What a stunning garden. The arrangements, the fountain. When the colony is up and running, can I steal some ideas?
My late mother adored this place.
Late, Mother? But I thought your mum was...
Her Highness, the First Consort, is not my birth mother. Members of the Imperial family must take two wives. One Homs, one High Entia. My mother is the Second Consort. I am half Homs, half High Entia.
Melia.
Melly live here?
Yes, Ricky. Since I was young. I cannot walk outside as you see me now. So this garden gives me much relief.
What's wrong with how you look? Who cares if you're half Homs? You'll always be you.
Their way of thinking differs from ours. Different ways, different morals.
So that's why you wear a mask in public?
Yes. Shulk, in less than an hour there will be a banquet in the palace. I would like you all to come.
Oh, Ricky's so hungry, he could even eat Smelly Oruga.
There'll be plenty to eat.
Finally, some decent grub. I haven't eaten anything since breakfast. What's on the menu? Any High Entia specials?
Do not embarrass me at this dinner.
Expectations lead to disappointment. We are talking about Rhine here.
What? That's the last time I sit next to you, then.
I have much to prepare. I will have someone call for you later.
We can't wait.
Is there something wrong?
No.
You are a funny one.
It can't be.
Shulk!
It's the Emperor.
Father,
Another vision!
Shulk, what did you see?
On that tower. On Prison Island.
What does the siren mean?
Mechon! They're coming!
Report!
Yes, sire. We received a report from our south station. Mechon are approaching.
Impossible!
Kellyan, your sister's time has come.
Your Majesty.
There is only one course of action left. We will not waver from our destinies.
Father!
Kellyan, take charge of the capital's defenses. I will go to Prison Island.
Tell me, what happens to my father?
It follows my last vision. We're on Prison Island. Metal Face and your father are...
Prison Island? Why would Father go there? No! I must go to the palace. I must stop him. I will go to the audience chamber.
Wait, Melia. We're coming too.
Where is Father?
Melia.
The Imperial Staff, it's... So Father has gone.
I...
Kallion!
The Emperor has proceeded to the island, alone. For the sake of the Empire.
Why did you let him go alone? Father!
His Majesty is fully aware.
Alvis.
Of what will happen to him, and what he must do before then.
You saw something.
I did, during our ancient divination ritual.
If he knows, then why?
Because he is the ruler of the Imperial family and all the High Entia. We must respect his decision above all else.
But that doesn't mean...
Trust him, Shulk. His fate was decided long ago.
No!
Shulk, we're going.
But Dunban...
Respect? Destiny? We don't need rules to tell us when to save the people we care for. You too, Melia. Don't give up on him. The Emperor, your father, is going to die.
Dunban!
There's only one thing to do. Are you with me?
Of course. But you can't.
We are Homs. Do what you must. But your laws don't concern us.
My apologies, Dunban.
No apologies needed. So, Melia, what's it to be?
We go to Prison Island.
Yes? What is it? Yes? Yes?
Yes? What is it? What is it?
Wanna play?
What is it? What is it? What is it? Yes? Thank you. What is it? Are you that?
Hey. Hey. How's things?
Are you that? Are you that?
Hey.
Are you that?
Hello. Welcome.
Yes?
Are you that?
Ugh!